Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. My name is Reinhardt, and before we get started today, I'm going to take a quick look at this. Because as you can see here, I have 1,000 out of 1,260 before I can get this next rifle. So my goal in this episode is to kill enough things to get that, and I think that's going to be my goal. So it's going to take me a good bit of time. Not so much for you, because I can just, edit out a bunch of stuff like I always do. But I'm going to get started. I'm going to kill some stuff. I have to kill things that aren't deer so much. Because they don't give you great prices. So I'm going to head on down, I think, over here. So, because bear is decent enough. So we're going to start there. And hopefully by the end of this, we'll be able to purchase a new rifle that we can try out in the next episode of this one if it doesn't take too long. So hang tight. And it's going to be a night hunt because I like hunting at night. It's kind of nice. That needs to calm down a little bit. Okay. I'm going to head out to the water. I like hunting on the waterfront. What I really like about this game is it's quiet. With the exception of when you're in a base camp or something like that, there's no music. It's just, nature and whatever animals you happen to be walking up on. I mean, it can be loud, especially with like wind and rain and stuff, but that's real. That's what it sounds like when you're outside. You get caught in a rainstorm. So that's kind of nice. I don't see anything. Oh shit. That's not what I was expecting for bear. Trivial. Come on, I want something better than that. Like you? That should hurt. Not a vital? Vital hit. Awesome. Good. That probably couldn't have gone better. Let's get it. It's very low, but I think it'll die. That bear was really close by, too. Interesting. It's a lot of bear here. God damn it. Of course I shot right next to the freaking thing. Because he turned just in time. Shit, he got real close to me, huh? Yep, there it is. Shit. I didn't realize how close it had gotten to me. Damn it. My mistake. Got it. Just gonna run around circles. Cool. Did you see it? Yeah, there it is. Not bad, minor. I got its liver and stomach because I missed its lunga. Oh well, still enough to kill it. It's in a bad spot. I think I hit it. Maybe? Let's go find out. I thought I hit it in the neck, but it might not have been. Oh, it's coming right at me. Did I make you mad? Mad enough. At least he made it convenient. Yeah, the bears in this game will attack you if you make them mad enough. But luckily for me, he came right to me and died beforehand. Where did I hit him? Oh, lung. Okay. It's not too bad. Okay. Not that bad. Anything over here? Get a lot of good kills, like, pretty quickly, too. This is a good hunting spot. Ooh. Oh, you're so little. I don't want to kill you. So, it's so small. Thank you. Going in. So, never mind. The point of this episode is to get the new rifle, so every shot counts. Thanks for just standing there, man. Okay, let's see. Well, medium, yeah, he's going down real quick. Where is it? He's not gonna last too long. Yeah, there it is. That was a good shot. Left lung and right lung? Oh, yeah. He did not stand a chance. Experience plus 713. Buddy. Well, that bear is coming right at me. There it is. This is an interesting spot. Hey. Okay, that's a better one. I'm gonna take this one down. Shouldn't be too hard from here. Yeah, that was it. We get in the heart. Yeah. Come on. Come this way. Let me get that shot. I want you, you're freaking one of the bigger moose I've ever seen. Take a shit shot, but I need it to turn towards me. Shit. Damn it, that's too bad. That was a good move. I shouldn't have moved. so there's a deer. Which is not that moose. Damn it. Oh, you're not bad, though. Ah, you're trivial. No one wants to kill you. Not bad. A little small, but whatever. Let's head out this way east. That's cool. So they give me one. That's nice. Okay, what do I want? Really useful. Okay. I mean, they got the rangefinder, but that's super expensive. Freaking loud. Oh, there it is. Is it stuck? I think it might be stuck. It's stuck on a tree. Let's find out. Stuck on a tree, I'll put out his misery. I think they might be able to... Three of them! Are they all stuck? If they're all stuck, I'm about to get my rifle. That one definitely looks stuck. They're all stuck. I'm gonna kill you first because you're probably not. Nope, they're all stuck. Well, it's kind of cheap, but I want that rifle. Here I am sneaking over. Shit, it got away. Randomly. This one's not even moving anymore. No, it died. Okay. So, a good amount of points for you. You died too. Oh, that's the other one. Okay. Hello? You gonna... I'll check on you in a minute. Sorry? Oh shit, you attacked me. You gonna die sometime soon? I got it in the heart. Cool. Locked a bunch of stuff. I'm gonna get that after this. See what that is. Shit, these things are hard to hit when they're moving. Goes in the water. You good? That was a pretty good one, too. Oh, my last hit's the one that got it. Okay. Okay, so let's head over here. Then I'll head back to camp, get my new gun, and call it a day. God damn it, I hate these things. Alright. Rifles. Woohoo! Boom. Bye. Bye. So we should have a new rifle. Storage? Oh, there we go. Cool. So we got a new gun. Outstanding. Now, what type of ammo does it use? Have any? Okay. Rifle ammo. actually, let's see, storage. Okay, remove this one. Cool. New rifle. Sweet. Okay, that went well. Let's see what else I've unlocked. Because I think I unlocked... I already unlocked this one a while ago. I really should look at this one. It mimics the sound of antlers clashing, which may attract aggressive deer. I'll have to look into that one pretty soon, too. So that'll let me get some of the males, I'm assuming. What else I got? Consumables, scents. Okay, I got the elk scent. And... yeah, so that's it, elk. That's cool. Is it like a one-time use thing? Okay. Good. So apparently you can just run into those things as you're walking around. And you unlock. Which is outstanding. I'm gonna have to go hunt for some more of those. I thought I'd open something else up though. Oh well. Storage sites. Lures. Come on, scroll down here. This is weird. The menu just does not work very well. Whatever. Okay, so we are making progress. Okay, so this one's a little bit weaker, better accuracy, better reload, same reload speed, less recoil. Okay, outstanding. So next time around, we're gonna go out and we're gonna hunt for, like, out in this way, try to get us some coyotes and probably some smaller deer as well. See what we can't do. So it's a good episode. Got a lot of killing done. A lot of animals. Got a new rifle and some new scents and stuff. So this is pretty productive. So until next time, everyone, just keep being awesome.